got some tough competition.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere. Oh, I can. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And with the women's division as quite hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
What a stomp! Good grief! Drop down.
Sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Harsh impact. Nailed it. Into the cover.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Just breaking down the opponent.
She's starting to take a beating,
but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Oh.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Down to the floor.
Ooh! Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Bringing it back into the ring. She's got her where she wants her.
A wise woman would stay down.
Oof! She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Nailed it. We're looking at complete domination here. All the way up. Oh, no! Must go on. Wow. Full impact. No, she's too quick for her. Incredible. Maria Canales connected with a match-ending move.
This could be it for her.
She's got something in mind.
This could be it, guys.
Here's a cover.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
That's a woman on a mission. She's taking care of business. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. And if you don't enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Here is your winner, Maria Canales.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
This is it. Handicap action is underway. There he goes, crashing to the floor. No part of the outside. Nailed it. And look at front.
Tag team maneuver on the horizon. Spear! Spear!
Oh, man! Uh-oh, and a suplex! Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Check out the torque on the back.
Ricochet carried a revered reputation upon being signed by WWE. And I must say, all of his acclaim is well warranted. Watch any highlight of Ricochet and you will instantly realize that he lives up to his billing.
Touching again on Ricochet's reputation coming into WWE, Ricochet gained so much of his popularity outside of WWE. But since arriving on this stage, he's taken his game to a whole new level.
And his shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Remarkable.
Irish whip.
Ricochet here, of course, he's only the second man to capture the North American Championship.
He's going for the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, damage to the body. Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
To expand on what Byron had.
Is it enough to end it?
I don't think I... Shoulders on the mat. Just before three. That was real close.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Look at this.
He's starting to feel it here. He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
Ricochet is now known as one of sports entertainment's preeminent high flyers, but considering his size and stature, Ricochet never thought he would actually be here, Byron.
No, but Ricochet goes higher than the expectations, Michael. The hype on this guy is real. There are many superstars, but there is one and only Ricochet.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
You know what? Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Ooh!
Oh boy, he is rolling. Victory is on the horizon.
Ricochet has certainly made an impression on the scene. Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
He's not going to like this.
You better stay right where he is.
Look at this.
You expressed Ricochet's desires, Michael. This is a man who started wrestling in a backyard boxing ring when he was only
got the shoulders down. And an early kick out.
It's way too early. Irish whip. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
It sure looks that way, Michael.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team.
Looking for all the glory here. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
That's too early for that.
Thunderous slam.
Handicap matches have been part of the WWE for decades. The superstar who's seen the most handicap matches out of anyone is the iconic eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. Andre took on teams of two, three, and four men at a time. The Giant's opponents could be in the ring at the same time, but one man is in the ring and the team members are on the ring apron, similar to the traditional tag team contest.
Handicap matches are some of the most...
And only a one count. Too soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
This may very well be it. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Oh, nasty impact.
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power of Braun Strowman.
Yes! Takes it!
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Look at him go! Man, oh man, look at that! I remember this part very well. And last but not least, there was this.
Here are your winners, Curt Hawkins and Cole Quinn, the Job Squad.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man!
The leg is...
You gotta believe this one's over! The Colossal Clutch.
This just ain't gonna do it.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bumping
shoulders down. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Way too early.
Yeah.
for it all.
Incoming. That's not going to do it.
Too soon.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it. Money dodges out of the way.
Boom. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom.
The end may be near.
Ooh, what impact. He's really looking to prove a point here.
This could end it in a hurry.
Beautiful technique.
Is that it? Is it over?
No, kicks out in time.
Not yet.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, nasty impact.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
Tonight may not be his night, guys. He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Huh? Are you? Is this really gonna happen?
Is he done? And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Incredible impact. A leverage pin here.
Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
And he got a near fall out of it.
So resilient.
You only got one. Make your last shot count.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of frustration tonight.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
But can he follow up here?
He knows he's in trouble. He's looking at it.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
This battle's not over yet.
And the match continues.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Damn,
victory is on the horizon.
That'll readjust your spine.
He's on a rampage now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Toss to the outside.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Taking quite a beating here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Putting it all on the line. Look at this.
Harsh impact.
And this has got to be it. Two.
Too close for cover.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Technique. Here it comes. He's got him. He looks for it once again.
This one's over, guys.
The first one was vicious.
There's a pin now.
One, two, three. Yes, takes it.
Big victory and a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues. Oh, no, where are they going with it? Oh!
This match is over. This is too much.
Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous. Completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
Oh, into the steps.
They wanted to send a message.